It was this letter from MLGW that led a resident at the Point Apartments in Hickory Hill to call WREG for help. The woman didn't want to be identified but shared this letter dated December 8th. MLGW notified all tenants of KCAP Emerald Point LLC it would be terminating its current business relationship with the company. And water and or electric services would be disconnected on December 21st.
As a U.S. citizen, these are basic necessities that we are supposed to have. And if they can't pay it, then we shouldn't be paying them utilities.
Immediately after getting the notice, she says she contacted her leasing office and MLGW asking how this was possible. She says MLGW told her there was nothing she could do about the water bill because it wasn't in her name. As for the apartment management, after calls and emails, she says she's gotten no response.
It's negligent. Not on my end, and I would hate to be caught in the middle of something that honestly has nothing to do with me, especially being a tenant that always pays my rent and my utilities.
After seeing someone run inside the leasing office, I went to see if I could get answers. I'm here from News Channel 3. I was trying to speak with the property manager or someone over the complex. After several knocks, the regional manager led me inside after calling police. She says the letter is a formality because new owners took over in September and the accounts haven't been switched over.
Always, MLGW is going to send the letter to the residents, hey, we're going to cut the water, but they know that they're not going to get the water cut out because they pay us.
In a statement, MLGW tells us there is no action tenants need to take giving this update. No payment has been made as of today, but they have until December 21st to stop the disconnection. In Hickory Hill, Bria Jones, WREG News, Channel 3.